Yes, small. He did not take long at all. Tiny, but well. That was a pike. And he bit off my $15 whopper plopper. Bastard. Since that pike bit off my whopper plopper, I'm switching to the old trusty wacky worm. Well, first cast with the wacky worm produced is always a little bit better one. Tell you what, these smallmouth on an ultralight are fun. I like trout fishing, but they don't fight nearly as hard as these guys. Healthy fish. Take that. another cookie cutter smallmouth for the Wisconsin River. What the hell? Didn't think that was a smallie the way it hit. Looks like we got a channel cat. Plenty of those in this river as well too. Did not expect to get them on a wacky worm. I mean, I've caught them before on a wacky worm, but I did not expect it. I'm down to my last hook. Can't tell you how many times I've been snagged, but always happens whenever I'm fishing the river. It's so rocky, you just get caught between them and whatnot. Jesus. Should have known better and brought an extra pack of hooks, but oh well. Typical tiny Wisconsin River smallmouth, at least for me. I can never catch the big ones, it seems. gonna tell you, I'm good at catching the little guys. And horrible at releasing them too, I guess. Good at catching them. This one has some shoulders to it. Bit better. I mean, it's good fish for me and for the Wisconsin River. They don't get too big here. But on that note, I think this is going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, do all that other YouTube crap. Later.